Hey everyone, this is Cliff from the Mahalo Games team, and this is an educational video on how to pass the Lost and Damned DLC for Grand Theft Auto 4. For more videos in the series, visit mahalo.com/GTATLAD, and if you have any requests, send them to requests@mahalo.com. As always, be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe daily.
Jim.
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. I'm coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business. And the Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hadn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun. I'm point on this run. Let's go.
Take it easy, Edgar Winter Group.
The mountain is high, the valley is low, and you're confused on this red road. So I've come here to give you a hand and lead you in.
Not really, at least not since Billy got back. Shit's been too crazy. On Lost MC turf.
These bikes are over by the Deadbeat Hangout in Tudor.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty. I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. It's time to stick it to him, Johnny.
Let's do this.
Load the bikes up, man.
His way, my drunk uncle's come to town.
Sit on my lap. Let's take a
nap. Fucking bikes are ours! Get the brothers on the wire, Johnny. We need us some help if we're gonna get home.
The boss, they're not here fixing for the boneyard.
Just blame you.
My drunk uncle, I have to sleep on my tummy. My drunk uncle, my drunk uncle.
Handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo. I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so Give us a break.
Oh, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh! Fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
And now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah. Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. And while you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Oh, watch it, this.
Assholes. Fucking cocksuckers!
Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place.
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse, see who's around. Later, man.
Later.